Hello, Class CE1. How are you today? I hope you're well. So, what is our subject today? The lesson we are going to do today is called What's Your Favorite Season? So, please repeat after me. What's your favorite season? Okay. So we will need our student book and we are going to learn more about seasons, the changes in the seasons from the temperature, from warm to hot to cold weather. Okay, so for our lesson here, we are going to open our books, student book. Page 35, like this. Now on this page, we have three lessons. Lesson 13, 14, and 15. So now, let's go to the lesson 13. And it says here, listen, number, and repeat. Okay? So the audio for this is, what's your favorite season? Okay? Here we have the three seasons. The first one is winter, number two is autumn, number three is summer, and number four is spring. Okay, so we have to number these pictures. So we listen to the audio first and then we will number. Okay.
What's your favorite season?
Sorry, let's start again, please.
One. What's your favorite season?
My favorite season is winter.
Two. What's your favorite season?
My favorite season is autumn.
Number two, we put number two here, autumn. Okay. So you will see here, number two is autumn. Okay.
Three. What's your favorite season?
My favorite season is summer.
So we have number three, summer.
What's your favorite season?
My favorite season is spring.
Okay, so that's number four. So please repeat. One, winter. Two, autumn. Three, summer. Four, spring. Okay, very well. Now, so you see we did the pointing and we numbered these boxes. Now we have to listen and point. Okay, again. So this one. And we have this one. We have another audio. We listen to the audio. And it's a song. What's your favorite season? Please repeat after me. What's your favorite season? We heard the song last lesson. We will listen to it again. Okay? Please listen quietly.
Summer.
Very good, mashallah. Okay, so now I like that song. Did you like the song? Okay, now we have to draw. We have four pictures here, okay, of different things you see in different seasons. We have flowers in spring, ice cream in summer, leaves from the tree in autumn. We can do a snowman in winter. Snowman, repeat, flower, ice cream, leaf, snowman. See here, we have one leaf. We call it leaf. And in more than one is leaves. Leaves. Okay, very good. So now you have to draw. We have half an image. All four are half. We have to finish the picture. Okay. So you get your pen or pencil. And then you draw. Okay, like this. So we finish this image. We finish the image. We have the leaves and the flower. Okay, very good. And we finish the ice cream. Not very good, ice cream. Let's try again. Okay. I know you will do a more better job than me. So now, we will see here. Okay, ice cream, and the leaf, and we have the veins on the leaf, veins. Okay, we have the stalk. Okay, and then we have the snowman. Face. And then the body. We have the twig. For an arm, we have buttons for the eyes, nose, and mouth. Okay, the funny snowman. And the buttons for the body. Okay, that's it. Funny snowman. Okay, so this is what you have to do. You have to finish this image. Okay, then when we finish that, we have the exercise 15. Okay, so you can pretend at home, go like this. Oh, what's the season? What they're doing? They're rubbing their arms together like this. Oh, it's cold. Oh, they're having a nice cold drink and it's summer. Okay, so go, oh, so hot. When it's hot, it's summer. Oh, when the weather is nice and cool, it's spring. Okay, and then you will see here. You will see that I have all the answers for you. All the seasons. So this is our page 35, then the answers for exercise 13, 14, and that's the end. That's the end of our lesson today. Goodbye and see you soon. Repeat for me, please. Goodbye and see you soon. Very good today. Thank you very much.